And next. Name, please.
Peter Smith.
Peter. Yes, Peter. Peter, congratulations on graduating high school.
Thank you very much.
And what I would really like to do at this moment is give you this. This is what we call a challenge coin. Challenge coins are special. They're given to people who achieve greatness, who take on some sort of great challenge and make it through and persevere. You've not only graduated high school, but you've overcome 12 years of Connect in and of itself.
A long time.
This is very special. Some people might even say it's magical. But I want to award this to you. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear words they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. People stop and stare. I can't see their faces. Only the shadows of their eyes.
Hey, Dad, what's up? Oh, today was, graduation for high school.
Yeah, I know.
Actually, I'm not going to college. Yeah, Dad? Hello?
You're deaf. Can't even talk to you anyway. Sometimes I wish I could just get those past 4 years back. Sometimes I wish I could reset.
Hey, what's up, Dad? No, I'm actually, I just called to let you know I got an acceptance letter from SUNY New Paltz. Thank you, yeah, I'm excited. Yeah, I'm going for financing, actually. Yeah, I really want to focus on my future and put my future ahead of anything else. Love you too, Dad. Alright, bye.
Peter Smith. Yes, I can get to you as soon as tomorrow. Thank you for calling. Bye-bye. I thought this is what I wanted. I got my nice car, I got my nice house, I have this paid internship, but I'm miserable. This is just too much. I wish I could just reset.
I'm just calling to let you know that I graduated today, and I'm not going to college, and I don't need your approval because I'm proud of the decisions that I made. So goodbye.